I'm here with boxing trainer and boxing manager. They run, both of them, dad and son, they run CMC Boxing. Marcelo Crudelo, introduce your dad really quick.
My dad, Celestino Crudelo.
Your dad's originally from Argentina.
From Argentina, yes.
You were in there in the ring with Sergio Martinez. You've been in the ring with Lucas Matisse.
Yes.
So both of you guys, what do you say about Maidana? He's fighting Floyd Mayweather.
Creo que opinamos de Maidana con respecto a la pelea de Floyd Mayweather.
Sí, que Maidana ha aprendido mucho.
Maidana ha been learning a lot.
Y entonces tiene la gran posibilidad de ganarle.
He has a huge possibility to win Mayweather.
Why does he say that?
¿Por qué está diciendo eso?
Porque le tengo mucha confianza a Maidana, no porque sea argentino, sino porque como boxeador se ha superado mucho.
He believes in Maidana not because he's Argentina, because as a professional boxer, he learned big time. He got more experience.
What does this mean? Let me ask you, Marcel. What does it mean to Argentina to have this fight? But a fighter from Marcos Maidana, who's from Argentina,
yes,
to fight Mayweather, the best fighter in the world.
Oh, it's amazing. I think it's going to be in the history in Argentina, the most important fight in the history of Argentina, because everybody wants to fight Floyd Mayweather. Everybody knows Floyd Mayweather, even in China, in Japan, and in Africa, you know.
Everywhere.
So in every way. So for Argentina people to have Chino Maidana fighting him is amazing. It's fantastic.
If Maidana's watching, what do you guys tell him in Spanish?
Maidana. Si Maidana está viendo, ¿qué es lo que le quieres decir a Maidana?
Bueno, que siga con y que dé el ejemplo para todos como un gran deportista y un gran boxeador y un ser humano como es.
Bueno, aunque no lo conocemos por ahora a Maidana, ya lo vamos a conocer, si Dios quiere. Le deseamos lo mejor, eres un gran campeón, estás representando muy bien a la Argentina, a los argentinos, eres humilde. Eres un hombre que se sacrifica, el sacrificio es muy importante, mantienes la consistencia y aparte estás en un buen equipo de Robert García en la cual vas a llegar muy lejos con esa gente.
There you have it right here in San Antonio. Stay tuned, visitreport.com, I'm always back reporting.